behind me is one of the most delicious flowers that you will ever come across. So I am in Colorado right now, and a relative of this flower right here is the one that I find. That would be Robinia pseudoacacia. But this one is Robinia neomexicana. And the big difference between them is that pseudoacacia will have white flowers, whereas these are beautiful and pink. And you can eat them raw or cooked. But one of my favorite ways is just like this. Delicious.